It all starts with a vision. A vision for a better life.
Right, guys, just getting my daily dose of motivation from old Freezy. Always works a charm. Have you got a vision? Do you know where you're going? I know where I'm going. And right now I'm going to the gym. We've got 2 scoops of Optimum Nutrition Gold Standard pre-workout, 3 grams of acetyl L-carnitine, and 5 grams of creatine. And that will see me through my leg workout. I'm gonna go ham on some squats, hopefully get a little bit of footage. I'm gonna try 140, see if I can get some reps. And then after that, we're not going to spend long at the gym because the second part of the leg workout today is going to be something a little bit different, based around cardio, but it's still going to be hard. So get the heavy compound movement out of the way first, and then the more dynamic exercises after. So let's go. Legs done.
Does an athlete's ability to drink driving?
Went ham on squats, like I said. Fuck up. Putting my seatbelt on. Did probably, I think I did 9 or 10 sets of squats, 2 warm-up sets, about 5 or 6 working sets on 100 kg. I tried 140, got 3 reps, and it was horrible. So yeah, went back down to 100. Did most of my reps at 100 kg. My hands are shaking because I'm fucking... just finished lunges, which is what I did second, and I did 4 sets of lunges with 12.5 kg dumbbells. So right now we're gonna go do the second part of the leg workout, which is a special one. So let's get to it. I've got an hour until I need to be home, hang out my washing, then get to work. So I've got 1 hour to do this shit. Alright guys, that is about 300 meters above sea level, and I'm going to attempt to get to the top of it and down in 45 minutes. So just a fasted leg workout. For now, I'm going to proceed onto the fasted cardio workout. So let's go. I've got my Fitbit on, which I've reset. So it's just coming up to 10 minutes since I reset it. So we'll start running at 10 minutes. We've got 300 steps done, 28 calories burnt. Let's see what it's like when I get to the top. Fuck. It's gonna be harder than I thought. Straight after a leg workout. The fuck was I thinking? Too much pre-workout, clearly. Fuck, that's amazing. I love it. Did I say I'd run? What the fuck? Every one of these steps is like a bodyweight lunge. I wish this was at the top, but it's not. Fuck. Let's have a look anyway. Scale the rest of this shit. Minutes in. I reckon I can do it in another 15. Let's go. Oh, the amount of times I've said, fuck this, I'm going back down. And then I turn around and see how far I've already gone, and I realise, fuck that, I've put in way too much effort, I'm going to make it to the top, and that's how I feel about life at the moment, and especially about this comp prep, cutting down, getting shredded, every day, I think, at least one point, fuck this, I've done enough already, let's turn back. But then I turn around and I look at my Instagram, at my past photos, and I think, fuck, you know what? I've achieved a lot. May not seem like it at the time when I have these thoughts, but fuck. I'm on my way to the top. Today, not only metaphorically, but I am on my way to the top. I'll just get to this top first. It's the last bit. The last bit's always the hardest. I'll get there. Let's go. Up. This is going to be special, guys. Let's get up here. Thank you. are. Top of the world, pretty much. Guess that's that. Got no time to lose, gotta get to work. It took 28 minutes. Took 28 minutes and what did I do? 3,000 steps. And it was about 2 kilometers total distance. And now back down. So the time on my Fitbit is at 30 minutes. We're gonna see how fast we can get to my car. So it's 2Ks of going down that shit. That's fun though, so fuck yeah, let's get to it. Oh fuck, I've got a dry mouth. Didn't bring a drink bottle, it's pretty stupid. Just didn't want anything to distract me. But I ended up having to take my car keys anyway, so. It's done. Motivation's at 100, man. How can it not be after doing this in like the last 2 hours? Just gonna smash the leg workout, smash some fasted cardio, seen the world from the top of a mountain. Got a new perspective on things. Look like a fucking desert rat, but that's what I am. Look. Nailed it. Off to work. Get some water in me, so thirsty. Probably gonna be late to work, but if they knew what I was doing, if they knew the reasons I was late, I'm sure they'd let me away with it, right? Surely.